I'll let her go once.
Alright, and scene. I can hold him. He'll stay with me.
Yeah, he's just hungry.
Yeah, he just wants to eat.
Alright. I'll have to say. Hey! Oh. Hey!
Hey, I'm Jack.
I'm Miles.
I'm Jack.
And this is Jack and Miles.
The life.
The life of Jack and Miles. Because
we have a life, let me tell you.
We do.
Our life is insane. We're in Miles' house right now. We're just right out of high school.
We are.
He owns this house. He's got his own car. I got my own house just down the neighborhood. It's sweet. We party here all night. So they gotta guess. You're not gonna guess what we did today. And you woke, because it was insane. All right. We got an original Picasso painting.
We did.
At a thrift store. We're looking through art, looking to make a couple $1,000, because I know what everything's worth. I'm so glad. I walked right past it. Miles spotted it out, actually. He found it, so it's in his room.
Yeah.
No way in hell we're selling that thing. It's priceless anyways. We thought about giving it to a museum, but our houses are basically museums, so it's hanging upstairs. We got that in store today. Also working on my original screenplay.
That's right. We went to a couple stores today. We were trying to find the right materials to get the first scene of this movie done.
Yeah.
It's going to be a big movie.
It's going to be a pretty big movie.
You guys want to make sure you're subscribed to see when that thing drops.
It's going to be insane. We got merch coming out sometime. You'll see it in our store. We'll get a store coming out real soon. Enjoy! Go and see a tennis, hoping he can help you bring back your smile. You can ask, take directions from a map, go the wrong way for a 100 miles. I just found this. This is a $4,000 keyboard. It's only $59.99. This is how we make our money. I know everything. We're getting this, gonna make a 3K profit off of this. Look at this. This is actual Native American. This thing's worth like $500. I think they got a price for $10. We're making bank today.
Look what I just found. A Phoenix. I've done some research, I know my clubs. This thing is an antique. Probably worth about $1,500. How much is it worth? $3.99. You guys, if you want to make the money, this is how you do it. Come to ARC, know your golf clubs.
All right, another hidden technique at ARC. You always got to check every single bag. Right, you never know what you can find.
We just looked in this briefcase. I had to find out the combination I did with my ears.
Check this out. Look at that. We just found an ARC.
What's this price?
I don't know what this price is. $10, right? This is how you make money.
What'd you find?
You see this?
But I feel like Illuminati would just get like a full black.
Mountaineering edition. They haven't made this since the 60s. See that there, $3.99.
This thing, I mean, it's not worth, but collectors will pay like $15 for it. But people love that. I can sell that instantly.
Check it out.
This $1.99 here. Antique Tiffany glass. Probably worth about $4,000.
So I'm not really seeing a whole lot of pictures. Sometimes has some good.
Yeah?
Here.
What's up?
Look at this.
What's going on?
See this thing? You recognize this?
You're the painter. I do the music.
Dude,
stuff.
This is a Picasso. Look at it.
No way. Let me see that. No way. Holy crap. That thing's priceless.
We could sell this, but I think it's just worth it to keep it. Don't you think?
I mean, we're getting it.
We have to get it.
Yeah, we shouldn't sell it. I need to add that to my Picasso collection.
Dude, this is a great find.
Oh, this is the find of the day.
Here, let's see that receipt.
Receipt for the Picasso. We already got all that other stuff in there. It's in Miles' car. We went back for this because we were holding on for this. Total with tax, $734. This thing's priceless.
Alright, so we just went to ARC trying to get stuff for the movie.
This thing's beautiful. Just the artistry on it.
Yeah, we got some good stories for sure. We're gonna have to keep looking because we need a TV for the first scene we're gonna film in this
Blockbuster. But overall,
not a bad day.
Not a bad day.
We made easy 10K today.
Yeah. That's a little slow. A little slow.
Yeah.
But it's only 4 o'clock.
Miles knows what he's talking about. Yeah. He can get some good stuff.
It's only 4 o'clock today. We got time to make a little more cash. Yeah, so we're gonna hit up Goodwill, try to find a TV for the movie. Yeah. Heading there now.
Alright guys. We're at Goodwill. We're trying again.
Smells like money.
We're looking for a TV.
Where the TV's at?
Back here.
$14.99, not bad. I don't buy any shoes that are under $1,000. Yeah. Nothing at Goodwill, we looked. Alright, so I'm keeping the Picasso. We just sold all the other stuff that we got. We went down to the pawn shop, they didn't have that much cash. I just wanted some spending cash, so we got about, what, 6-7K here? All that stuff. Good day's work. I mean, we're going inside Miles' house now. This is gonna be fun. Find a place to put this Picasso. As you can see, me and Miles are renovating his house.
Yeah, you can see, guys, we got the crib. Under renovation at the moment.
We got money to blow.
Oh yeah. We didn't like the whole two levels, so we said screw it, just threw a bunch of cash at some guy, and now he's working on our house for him.
Yeah. Where do you think it could go?
Me? By these murals? I had these murals done by John Saint.
John Saint, he's actually Italian.
Saint John. Now, John Saint. Right there, man. Oh, there's a thumbtack right there. Oh no, I'm not even sure that's.
Do we want to trust a Picasso on a thumbtack?
Or whatever, I don't care.
We got enough. We got enough money.
That'll be fine. Alright, Picasso's hanging up. John Saint murals are up. Dance floor is about to get. We're about to get this carpeted. We're actually not carpeting it, we're putting glass, and it's going to be a giant, like, 60s light up dance floor.
Extra cash.
Here's the other
party room. This thing's sweet. That's the room. That's got a sheet off because that's the secret room. Maybe if you guys, we get enough subscribers, we'll ask us. We'll tell you guys
that's
what
an
the
idea.
Secret room is.
If we get to 10K by tomorrow, we'll reveal the secret room.
What's in the secret room?
It's a secret.
Yep.
All the sheets
hanging
up.
Stay tuned.
Subscribe. Hit that like button.
Alright, so we got some editing to do. We'll see you guys tomorrow. This has been The Life with Jack and Miles. Peace out.